This is my name, and all of good little witch. This story is about a witch named Ingrid. She can do magic, and usually it works, but sometimes it doesn't. Ingrid loves to play with her pet dragon named Gurky. Gurky can fly and breathe fire. Usually Ingrid has a busy day. In the morning, she wakes up and gets ready for school. She loves eating class and English class. She loves to play with her pumpkin bowl for her friends too. Later during the day, she goes home to do some housework. She always does the laundry and takes out the garbage. She often cooks dinner for her family. In the evening, she usually studies for her classes. She says she can never do math, but she likes art and music. As she goes to bed at night, she listens to the crickets or frog. Indeed, she has a busy day, and she said she has to do it all again from Monday to Friday. It's a good 6 on weekends. She can play all day. The end. I like this story because it teaches children to help with household, to busy, study, and having fun. Thank you for listening.